911 ringing nonstop Saturday night. More than 20 calls from concerned neighbors coming in.
There's people in people's yards. There's thousands of people out here.
They filled the church parking lot up beside my house.
Can you guys get somebody out here off of Randolph Road to Red Barn Event Center and shut this place down, please?
An A&T homecoming party quickly became too big to handle.
The numbers were larger than expected.
Owner Evren Nardali tells Fox 8 the space can safely fit 705 people. However, a couple thousand showed up and were turned away, causing traffic to back up, guests to block people's driveways, and partiers to litter front yards. A few neighbors say they were disgusted by the crowd and the way they disregarded people in the neighborhood.
Cars everywhere. You couldn't get nowhere.
Kimberly Toller watched the night unfold.
They had busfuls coming in. They were dropping off people. Busfuls.
And chaos erupted after a Randolph County Sheriff spokesperson says someone fired a gun.
I called about an hour ago because there were people running through my driveway and running through my front yard, and now there's like, there's cops everywhere. I just need to know if someone can get to my house. There's gunshots, and I don't know what's going on. There's still people coming towards my house.
Deputies were unable to find where the shots came from.
And this was very abnormal. This is not nothing that will happen again.
Several neighbors tell me the music blasted well past 1 a.m. I checked, there is a county ordinance that forbids loud music between 11 p.m. and 7 a.m., but no charges were filed. Alcohol law enforcement was also called to the party. Live in Randolph County, Michelle Wolf, Fox 8 News.